In first-person view, you can pan the camera around your... After an accident or after leaving the road, it is possible to return to the road quickly.
Your destination is 1 point...
To find your way around the island, it is important to use the map. After an accident...
Destination is 1 kilometer away. Your destination is 500 meters away. At the next intersection, turn left. Left. You have reached
the racing school will allow you to obtain licenses required to participate in championships.
Hey, are you all set up at home now?
Why, look here, Todd. It seems there's a new competitor at Solar Crown. Do you mind doing the introductions?
I'd like to present you Miami Harris. She will be one of your opponents for this competition.
Let's hope you have more talent for racing than you do for dressing. Somebody needs to give you some advice on style. Come see me. I mean, after I finished beating you. Ciao.
A word to the wise. Watch your back around Miami. She can get really crazy behind the wheel, and she'll do just about anything to make sure she wins a race. Of course, before anything else, you've still got to get that license.
Let's see how you're doing during this simple exercise. Drive your vehicle successfully through the bend and control your braking to stop the vehicle inside the zone. Congratulations! It really looks like you've got the hang of this. The slalom test is a good way to see if you have mastered braking, vehicle control, and acceleration.
Thank you.
Well done. Another six. During races, you'll encounter different types of bends and slopes. This test is just a taste of what's to come. Congratulations! You have to adapt your driving depending on your vehicle, but also depending on the weather. Don't forget to adapt your braking on a wet track.
Quick 180 degree turn, or to negotiate tight hairpin turns, use the handbrake.
Congratulations! It really looks like you've got the hang of this. You won't be alone on the roads. You have to know how to adapt your position and angle of approach depending on the other vehicles. In this exercise, you have to avoid all of the other cars. Well done! Another. Show me how you're doing with this two-lap training race. Well done. Another successful test. Well done. This license allows access to new events. A new championship is now accessible. You just need to follow your GPS to get there. Good luck.
Thank you for your advice, Todd.
Oh.